face no greater threat than it does today. There have been disappearances, murders, but I say this, your ministry remains strong. We will keep the people safe.
I believe you know our guest, Miss Charity Burbage, lover of muggles and all their ways.
Enough, Nagini.
What news?
The Order has learned that we have infiltrated the ministry. They are moving him tonight. There have been too many mistakes where Harry Potter is concerned. Tonight, I will kill Harry Potter in person.
Everybody ready?
Once we get to the burrow, you'll be safe.
And if anyone attacks us on the way, with us all disguised as you, Death Eaters will never know who the real one is.
Hold tight, Harry!
Hagrid!
Ron! Quickly, he's coming round. Harry. Harry, are you all right?
What? Where am I? Where's Hagrid? What about Voldemort?
It's all right, Harry. Hagrid's fine. And the Order's put protective charms on the burrow. We're safe. For now.
God, I shouldn't be here. I'm putting everyone in danger.
Careful! You can't rush after what you've been through.
Besides, we can't go anywhere till after the wedding.
What wedding?
Bill and Fleur. We would have told you, but you've been sort of unconscious. You'd better get ready, mate.
You can't expect him to go to the wedding like this. Just take your time, Harry. Make sure you're all right.
Ron's right. If I can't go to a wedding, how am I supposed to find the other Horcruxes? Dumbledore's gone. We have to finish what he started. We have to destroy Voldemort.
I've been wondering. Voldemort, you know who, hid his soul in Horcruxes, right? And two have been destroyed, right? Do you think he knows that part of him is dead?
I don't care. Let's just find the other four and destroy what remains.
Can we talk about this later, please? We shouldn't spoil Bill and Fleur's big day.
Blimey! Seems Looney runs in the jeans.
Who is that?
Luna's father, Xenophilius. We should say hello. He supported Harry all through the summer when the Prophet's been ignoring the truth. Besides, it might be the last chance we get to speak to Luna. It's strange, thinking everyone will be back at Hogwarts without us.
I know. Just thought. How are your two getting?
Hello, Mr. Lovegood.
Ah, I trust you know, Mr. Potter, that we at the Quibbler fully supported Dumbledore during his lifetime, and in his death, support you just as fully.
Thanks. Is Luna with you?
She lingered in that charming little garden. Such a glorious infestation of gnomes. Or, to give them their correct name, the Gernumbly Gardensi. You might want to congratulate Mr. Weasley on them. He was looking for you just now.
Thanks. Yeah, I will.
Mr. Weasley must be up there.
Where do we even start to look for the Horcruxes? We don't even know what they look like.
Well, Dumbledore managed to find two. He destroyed the ring and found the locket.
Yeah, but that was a fake, wasn't it?
But it looked like the real one. Somewhere there's the real locket. The real Horcrux.
A friend of mine went to Beau Baton.
Mr. Wee.
Where are we?
We're in London. Shaftesbury Avenue. We need to change. Here, I packed some things in case of emergency.
You reckon any of the people here could be Death Eaters?
How would the Death Eaters know we were here?
They've known where we were every other time. The Muggle News is full of natural disasters. We know what that really means, though.
I brought your visibility cloak, Harry. I thought it would be useful.
Do you think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the order was there.
You think we could get away with doing that?
I read it in a magazine, so it must be true.
Is it that time already?
I know. They just don't get it, do they?
Free tokens for the cinema with your issue. Only a pound now. Only a pound your issue.
He's not a Death Eater. I just want to get it all over and done with.
I was reading that in the paper. They said there were...
His jeans are a bit tight.
Well, I am so sorry. Next time, why don't you pack your own jeans?
I didn't know we were coming, did I? I never was any good at divination.
It doesn't take divination, it's about planning. We'll need to plan if we're to get through this.
The newspaper salesman is a muggle.
Yeah, well, we can't be too careful. And what about that woman over there? Did you check her out?
Is that what you really think? I'm not so keen myself.
New restaurant just opened, now under new management.
I came across that recipe in a magazine. It's gorgeous. My people can make
something. Oh, yeah. He left me in the. And then
she's not a Death Eater. The woman with the sign is a muggle too.
Looks like we've lost those Death Eaters then. Where do we go from here? The Leaky Cauldron?
Too dangerous. If Voldemort's taken over the Ministry, none of the old places are safe. Let's sit over there. We can work out what to do next.
What do you think, Harry? Harry?
Stupefy!
finding us.
We need to apparate away from here.
Yeah, but where can we go?
Criminal place. Didn't expect to come here again. You think it's safe?
Wait.
No!
What was that?
It must be one of the jinxes the Order used to protect the house.
I didn't think Death Eaters could get into Grimmel Place.
No, but then they weren't supposed to know we were moving Harry either.
Someone's here.
The protective spells the Order cast should keep people out. Let's check to be sure.
R-A-B.
R-A-B. Those were the initials in the fake Horcrux. The one I found with Dumbledore. Regulus Arcturus Black.
Sirius, his brother.
He must have taken the real Horcrux.
Piece of Voldemort's soul.
But how do we find it?
Creature.
Creature? I wouldn't trust that house elf as far as I could throw Hagrid.
Creature used to live in the kitchen downstairs. I bet he's still there.
That sounds like Creature.
Poopy's all right. He's been alone so long.
Blimey, he betrayed Sirius.
That wasn't his fault.
There he is.
Creature.
Get off me!
Hello, Harry Potter!
Patrivicus Totalus!
What?
Patrivicus Totalus!
Requested!
do realise, don't you, that there's probably no more dangerous place in the whole world for us to be?
Miney's right, mate. They'll be on the lookout for us.
Can you think of another way?
We'll have to do some reconnaissance trips to work out the safest way to get inside.
See you later, Harry.
Rivicus Tantum! Jupiter!
There's a nice
thank
warm
you.
Set of waves for you.
Petrificus Totus!
Petrificus Totum! Petrificus Totum! Petrificus Totus! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
The entrance to the ministry is disguised as public toilets. It's through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard. We can't operate in.
Well, we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Trivagus Total! Stupefy!
flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
So it better be a magical toilet. Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
I'd call magical maintenance and get them fixed, or you'll only be complaining about it.
Petrificus Totalis!
what she said. Get moving.
You will be punished.
You chose the wrong side.
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
Harry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble. We knew it would be you.
Because Totala!
So far, so good, eh?
The flues are closing!
thought we were going to Grimold Place.
We were, but a Death Eater grabbed Ron. I had to change where we were going, but I did it so fast. I must have made a mistake. Now Ron's hurt.
I'm all right.
Lie still. I need to apply some Dittany. It'll hurt less if you stop moving.
It'll hurt less if you stop poking me.
How do we know they won't find us here?
No, don't say it! I've heard someone in the ministry. They've made you know whose name taboo. If you say his name, they can find you.
Which way? I can't.
That must be how they found us at the cafe.
Hermione, be quiet. I can hear someone.
We're going to walk into snatches if we keep going like this.
That sounds like Dean Thomas.
Why would Dean be out here?
There's lots of people on the run.
That was a goblin.
What's Dean doing with a goblin?
Grip him! Grip him!
Keep your voice down, or do you want to get caught?
Impediment!
Stupid! Ah.
Harry Potter. Harry Potter? That is all you wizards talk about. Yet from what it says in the Daily Prophet, he's not much of a thing to put your faith in.
You can't believe anything you read in the Prophet. You should try the Quibbler. That tells you how things really are.
We should talk to Dean. Maybe he knows what's happening at Hogwarts.
That goblin might recognize us. It's too dangerous.
It's not like we have any other plan, is it? At least this way we might learn something.
Grendel's sword. This looks like a good place. We could set up camp here. I've cast protective enchantments. The camp should be hidden. But maybe Ron can still find us if he comes back soon. I mean, he knows the sort of place we'd go.
Been Thank you.
Take him!
I've been thinking. Godric Gryffindor's sword. Maybe Dumbledore hid it in Godric's Hollow. I mean, it's a place we'd think of, and somewhere Dumbledore knew well. But it's a place you know who would think of, too. It would be dangerous.
Godric's Hollow. Birthplace of Godric Gryffindor. Obvious, isn't it? Where else would Dumbledore hide Godric's sword?
Dumbledore and Bathilda Bagshot lived here, too.
And my parents.
Harry, don't you think there's a chance Voldemort's keeping a watch on your parents' grave? We should have used Polyjuice Potion.
Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus!
The last enemy that she...
a good idea.
You're Bathilda, aren't you?
Harry.
Hermione, it's Bathilda Bagshot. She knew Dumbledore. She might have the sword.
There's something strange about her.
She wants me to go upstairs.
Harry!
It's all right. Just stay here. I'm Harry. Harry Potter? Something for me. Did Dumbledore leave something?
He's coming. Voldemort's coming.
Harry. Harry, can you hear me?
We got away.
Yes.
We shouldn't have gone to Godric's Hollow.
I wanted to go too. I really thought Dumbledore might have left the sword there.
But he didn't. You were right. You know who knew I'd go there. He killed Bathilda, put that snake there in her place, and left her in Godric's Hollow to wait for us.
Harry, no! I'm sure you ought to rest.
You think he's resting? You know who's already ahead of us on every step. Ron's gone. We've got no leads, which means we have to catch up.
I know, but... Harry, I've read the book. Dumbledore left me 100 times. I've looked... everywhere I can think of. I know there must be a clue. Somewhere, but... I'll look again. You make sure we're safe here. I'll look again.
Hermione. Hermione.
Thank you.
Totalus! Stupid! Petrificus Totalus!
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Infundo!
After yourself. We're all counting on you.
Petrificus Totalus! Impedimenta! Impedimenta!
We should move on. I think as long as we don't go anywhere that can be associated with you, we should be safe.
What about Ron?
If he was coming back, he'd be back by now. We need to move on. Forest of Dean. I came here once with my mom and dad.
Why don't you set up camp? I'll check the forest.
No! Come back!
Codbringer!
Sent you. What do you want?
Sword of Gryffindor.
Are you mental? Why didn't you take this off? Good job I followed your Patronus. Why did you dive in there, you mental case?
The Sword of Gryffindor. The Patronus.
Patronus wasn't mine. Whoever left it must have wanted us to have the sword. They want us to destroy the locket. Do it.
What?
It has to be you, Ron. I know it. As soon as it opens, use the sword. Destroy it. On three. One, two, three.
Don't listen to me!
What have you ever done?
The code of
sorry I left. I didn't want to leave, it was just... that Horcrux was bad for me.
Impedimenta!
Ooh, boy, that was it. As soon as I heard the mighty voice, I heard it all again. I bet Hermione's mad with me, isn't she? I wanted to come back the minute I'd left. I didn't know how to...
Impedimenta!
Did those trees just move?
Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus!
Let them catch us!
goods live over there. It's not too far.
Do you reckon Xenophilius can tell us anything useful? I mean, it's a bit barking mad.
I hope he can tell us something. Apart from the symbol, we haven't any other leads. But I'm sure Dumbledore was trying to tell us something. Otherwise, why would he have left me the book?
Why did he say that? He must have known they'd come.
Of course he knows. It's Luna. He's giving them us to save Luna.
Ah!
Yeah! I'm over.
happened?
That decoration. I knew I'd seen it before. It was in a rampant horn, Class B tradable material. They're very unstable.
So Xenophilius. Is there no one we can trust?
You can't blame him. They took Luna. But at least now we know what you know who is after. He wants the Deathly Hallows.
We can't stay here. They'll be after us.
Hello, beautiful. Keep quiet, beautiful. I want to see what you know who makes of you.
Come on!
We have to do something. We can't just leave Hermione alone with them. Bellatrix is up there.
Hi, Harry.
Luna?
Are you all right?
What? Yes, this is just a stinging jinx. Hermione disguised me.
Harry, we have to get her out of here. If Bellatrix finds out who we are, we've got to help Hermione.
I know, but they've taken our wands. What are we supposed to do?
Dobby can help!
Dobby? What are you doing here?
Dobby has come to rescue Harry Potter, of course!
Do you mean to say you can operate in and out of here? And take us with you?
Of course, I'm an elf!
Get the others to safety, then get us out of here.
Of course!
That's Hermione!
Thanks, Dobby.
Take that! Superbar! Crucio!
I think Scabia has taken a liking to you. What say we let him have you?
No!
Your masters!
Give the Dark Lord our regards.
Dobby. Aunt. Dobby, no. It's okay. Here, just hold on, Dobby. I'll fix you. Hermione, you're back. You must have something. Essence of Dittany, something. Hermione, help me.
Such a beautiful night to be with friends. Dobby is happy to be with his friend, Harry Potter.